back in 1923. Grandpa kept it in his coat, and he showed it once to me. He said, boy, you might not understand, but a long, long time ago, Grandma's daddy didn't like me none, but I love your grandma so. We had this crazy plan to meet, run away together, get married in the first town we came to, live forever. We're nailed to the tree where we were supposed to meet instead. I found this letter, and this is what it said. If you get there before I do, don't give up on me. I meet you in my chores are true. My chores are true.